down about 3 hours from my house at my uncle's, going down this old road. Getting ready to head down to the creek. Let's see how far down the creek we can get with this. I don't have my boots on. I don't have my boots on today, so probably not gonna make it that far. I got my Honda bag from the recon. Really missed that thing. Turn around right here. I don't want to go any further. Oh, never mind. guy down there. I don't know particularly say to go through there or not. I'm gonna go through there anyways, but I'm gonna try to go to the right, and then if he says I can't go, then I'll just go back to the left. It's a lot more full than I remember. I'm still in high range. Doing fairly well. Basically hear the bag complaining back there. It's rattling pretty bad. Before we came down, they told us that there was a decent storm down here. I'm not getting the bag too dirty. I don't want to get messed up. Like, I really don't. Not down here. So, also the GoPro's been having issues. That's why most of the videos that I'm uploading are split into different parts. Because they're all having, I'm not sure what's going on. They're just all having this issue where I record a full video and then it just like slices a couple bits off of it. Either cuts it in half or cuts a minute off of it. I'm not too sure what's going on. I don't know if I can make it through there. That looks pretty deep. I think if I stick to... stick to the right hand side. Yeah. Wait. Huh? You can make it through. What are you out here for? I see you got weedy dirty just down here. If you put in four-wheel drive, you'll be perfectly fine.
I came down here earlier. I went down to it, but I didn't get it.
is a 450. Bought this last year. Been riding. I ride up in Fairborn. That's where I live. My uncle lives down here, so I just got here to visit him.